Oklahoma, full California, sunglasses on the brim of her hair. Smoke was pouring from that old Cadillac, but she wasn't turning back. Just outside of Flagstaff, motor blew on a piece of wheel. Just in time, she saw a sign. There was a Texaco waiting at the bottom of the hill. Climbed out of a